Bigot. Noun. A person who can't stand the idea of others holding beliefs different than their own. History and etymology. Originally meaning someone who stubbornly holds religious beliefs, or is a religious hypocrite. The Oxford English Dictionary records the word coming from Middle French in the 15th century, possibly deriving from a phrase like by God in an early German language, though there is no direct evidence of this. After the 1680s, the definition of bigot began to expand beyond their religious views, and grew to include anyone who obstinately or unreasonably holds to views and beliefs to the detriment of those around them. Description: how I see the word in modern use. Usually when I hear the word bigot used, it's being used to shut down a conversation and dismiss people out of hand. If you call someone a bigot, you don't actually have to address their concerns or ideas, because you've already decided in your mind that they're unreasonable and won't listen. This usage actually tells you more about the people that use the word bigot in this way. What it's telling me is that they're being intolerant and can't stand that the people that they're shutting down have a different opinion than them. They prove that they are the bigot in this situation. Prescription: how I think the word should be used. The word bigot should never be used in the conversation with the person you're applying it to. It shuts down the conversation and ends all possibility of making a connection and changing the person's mind. If you must use the word bigot, make sure you're not being one yourself. What do you really have to be afraid of, listening to people with ideas different than yours? Are you afraid that they might convince you and you'll have to give up the position you're holding on to so strongly? Or are you so weak in your position that you can't back it up? Don't become the thing that you hate. Don't become a bigot. Thank you for watching this entry into my video dictionary. If you like what you heard, please leave a like or a comment, and if you didn't, I'd like to know what you didn't like about it. Leave a comment below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.